turning. We're not going to do it. It turns right away here. Abby. Picture. I know. It's a. You guys want a picture here? She's gone. Okay, smile.
Okay. You get back of my helmet, it's cute too.
That's from John Wayne. Gonna get even better. Yeah. Towards the end it's very nice. But yeah, look at this, nobody here. That's what I like. Usually a lot of bikes.
And it's so nice to have
bikes. I know.
I know that a lot of bikes are nice. It's just nice
though. I know. I have some. You want to make
for your picture? Fast, no, for your picture. Fast, what do you call it? Very fast.
And this one, I never use that.
Okay. Because it seems like it's ready to go.
You mean like the burst?
Yeah.
Yeah, I never use that. That last night because this week I didn't stop. I did striking on Friday,
yes.
Saturday,
okay.
Sunday I did this plus two times to the first hill, 15, 17 miles, plus after that I went Aliso Creek with the bike, 23 miles. And then yesterday I went hiking for 5 hours, 10 miles in Laguna Beach. And last night I was like, I have to take the restore because I'm out.
you were probably fried by Linda because you're young and strong.
And it works, but not. I think I didn't have enough hours of sleep to sleep on like 5 hours.
Well, Saturday after the whole thing, I went to bed. I was in bed at 9:30 Saturday afternoon.
I think it was getting hot.
Randy and Andy call it a breeze. It was a breeze that came up on the way back.
The wind was bad.
Wasn't it?
But I don't know, I kind of like it because you work out harder.
Well, except that apparently I spent it all.
Yeah, you don't think about the wind, you just do it.
And I went until I could not vent any further.
See, the bikes are still coming.
How many miles do you think the
I forget it. I want to make it to the car. That was the toughest for me, because at least you climb, but then you know you're going downhill. And I'm like, this was like, you go up and down, and on the way back it's the same thing.
The
it's like, it kills you. I was thinking also like on the start, just let them go.
Yeah, because they do that. They'll ride right over you. And that's the...
Well, they can try it.
Well, that's what I mean by they're aggressive.
Yeah.
At least when the seasons that I was there, and it was some time back, that's the way the bicyclists did that.
That's what I was telling everybody, to stay together.
Yeah, it was
like, what's the point going fast or slow? Just stay together, whatever happens. Saying to get the mirrors to see in the back so we can like watch for the bicycle.
I think
it
spikes on the tires too.
I know.
The spikes that come out on any handlebars. Whee!
I can make that. Yeah, they have it for glasses, they have it for a helmet. I can hear them, that's why I don't like music and stuff, but
yeah.
Still, you never know.
It's funny because I was thinking, I've got to get one. It seems like everybody in Long Beach wears
like
them. And I come upon somebody that they wear them, and I thought I'm missing out. But anyway, I tried it on the Long Beach ride, and I liked it, except that I was, you know, I was listening to Bob Seger's Riding Against the Wind, but I pushed out and stood on the side going, I'm going to die.
Watch for the bikes. Yeah, they're going fast here. You guys too, everybody. Actually, you guys go. I have pictures here a lot. You can park yours behind if you want.
Are you gonna stay? We should park one on each side.
go out and take a picture. You guys go out and take a picture. Yeah, it's the same thing. Yeah, that one is better.
Should we get a picture?
No, I'll take your picture first. I'm gonna lay.
I can't quite lay down on it. As much as I'd like to.
Ready?
Ready.
Thank you. Nice spot for picture. I didn't notice this spot until I came here on pony. Because usually I'm working hard here with the wind. And I didn't even see it. When we came with Dennis, I was like, wait a minute, this is good picture here. No, Dennis Hamm from Fresno, yeah. Okay, turn so I can take a picture there. get the three with the green part there.
Okay. Really? Soft. Yeah. Soft. Yeah.
Go in the front so I can film you. There you go. Thank you. closed here. Yep. Okay, it's gonna be three pictures again.
I'll do whatever you're doing.
There's the first one.
Oh, that's cute.
I remember in Vegas he was saying about the...
It's a big passion of his, and all of us are very jealous of his passion. I don't give one little bit. I love that he loves him. It's so beautiful that I don't know. I don't know the kind of stuff that he does. So he goes, he has a lot of bird friends.
So they just go out, like, in the mountains?
They go everywhere. He's made trips. When we travel all over the world, he studies the bird environment of wherever we're going to be. And we always meet really interesting people. And we've gone on. So a Danish guy found us once somewhere and took us off into some bog in Ireland. And his Danish scientific experiment was funded by his government. He was interested in what John
nice neighborhood. You guys are gonna love it. That's another thing that I never noticed. I never came this way. I always passed there. Yeah, that's nice.
And it's a little walking trail.
Oh, that's like a wilderness.
Have you ever walked here, Martin?
No.
Oh, no.
Probably come next time with a mountain bike. Let me take a picture with you guys. No, this is electric. It's a brand of, I think it's coating.
I like that. It's
or,
nice.
Nice, yeah.
Pop.
And I got it in Mountain High or somewhere. They had like promotion. They were giving stickers. So I was like, wait a minute. Electric. That's a,
yeah.
So put one on the battery on the side, on the front. So now everybody knows it's electric. Yeah, I got that from the Sequoia. There are two of them actually put together.
Two in order to secure that?
No, just keep it, yeah. And I have this white stuff also. Sequoia is a great place to find all this stuff.
I want to do that this year. Have you done it?
It's really, really, you have to do it.
I want to.
And it's amazing.
Are you going to do it this year? You're going to do it.
Oh, yeah. I don't want to miss it.
Yeah.
October 7th.
It's the week before
the riding school.
Yeah. I'm going to do it on.
Oh, yeah. I did it on Pony last year.
Yeah, me too.
It was nice. Before that, I did it on T8. It was fun, too. I mean, it's a lot of fun. But Pony is even better.
Yeah, it's,
you can just
fun.
Pass all the bikes.
Yeah.
It's nice.
And just all that sea of people. Yeah.
I know, and just the quietness. Just, you just hear the bike bells, nothing else, no cars. I just love that. So quiet. And you go, yeah, you go between the buildings, it's like, wow.
I feel nostalgic about it, to see my city. Oh, okay. I told people, they start to get nostalgic about it. My city. I like it too. Came down there, you have a chance to see it with no cars.
Yeah.
You will have a different purpose as you go to work and a different focus, so good.
You can go sideways. Yeah, start sideways. You guys want to do the Balboa Island also?
What's the story with your daughter?
35. Just go across PCH. It's not that bad. Probably gonna take another half hour to go there and come back, but it's a nice little island.
So what time do we get back?
Well, we can still do it by 6:30.